okay? Everybody okay on stage? Okay. Just a little bit more here. Testing. Okay, that's good. Testing, that's good. I grew up in the city of Oak Ridge, Tennessee, where they made the first atomic bomb. This song is about that part of my life. It's called Industry. I grew up surrounded by fences in a confined room. With machines and most of the entrances to the town, and dreams of that in any man could go. They made the first atomic bomb, caused the build of weapons. And me and the dog used to hide in the woods with my guides. We're checking for strays. I remember fire engines in the night, flat out and terrified, and physicists cracking beneath the strain, and their children who were my friends. Terrified. Industry. That's why I don't. My father worked hard for 32 years for his widow. It was 10 o'clock, and I heard the death of his flickering world through his blood vessels as hard as a rock. 3 years away from retirement, oh, they forced him to take a new child. And as a hunting man for the company brand, he was hated. And he was cursed like a dog. But he kicked and he clawed, he cursed back and he cried. A tired man running on his pride. He got the job done, though it cost him his legs. Thanks, Union Combat. Father, forgive me this year. Everybody. Well, let's call a spade, it always takes two to tangle, my friends, and we are half of this beautiful day. Could it be we have sold out to cheap play for our cars and our color TVs? But I guess the furnace doesn't matter too much when we are drag queens. We ain't easy to please. Hey, mister. Work on the people, for the people, for the people. The pain we walk in the valleys of the shadow. Let us feel, tell me now. Been here ever in my life, and I appreciate y'all coming out, and maybe I can share a few things with you that ordinarily we don't get to talk about in bigger arenas, you know. So like this next song, which we're going to do, is called Money and I Need Some Now. And I wrote this song maybe 3 years ago when I was in the eastern part of Tennessee in a house that they were going to take away from me the next day. So I said to myself, you know, there must be a song here somewhere. And there was, and this is it. It's called Money and I Need Some Now.
Money, baby. Hey, I'm my mama.
I'll put this in the old musicians' fund when I get back to Nashville. Here's a little song from my Naked Child album in 1980. It's called A Little Cocaine.
Baby, how are you doing, baby?
Thank you. I love that song too. This last year in the United States, the Highwaymen, which are Johnny Cash and Waylon Jennings and Willie Nelson and Kris Kristofferson, recorded one of my songs for their Highwaymen 2 album, and it was called Silver Stallion, and it was the first single off the album, and we're going to do it for you right now. Silver Stallion.
They're gonna ride.
special time for me. Maybe we could do something together, just me and you. So why don't we sing together, "Oh How Lucky I Am." So, hands to reach, eyes to see, feet to keep me company, ears to hear musical sound. Oh, how lucky I am. Oh, how lucky I am. Oh, how lucky I am. Oh, how lucky I am to be here with you. Flowers to smell and sweet honeybees, mile after mile of big green trees, rain to watch pouring down. Oh, how lucky, oh, how lucky I am. Oh, how lucky I am to be here with you. The other day, a man said, "Son, you got no legs and you got no fun." And he should know, 'cause he's got one. And he says, "How lucky I am. Oh, how lucky I am. Oh, how lucky I am. Oh, how lucky I am to be here with you." Okay, so thank you very much. One more verse here. Okay, now come, come, come. A shining star, a universe, a holy blessing and a holy work. White holes, black holes, nebulas, blue.
Folks in the coliseum, watching the super hall.